So we're at the floating market eating tiny bananas.
They're so tiny. Just went on a boat round the canals and it was amazing. Cool. And you can just pull up to a shop and then you can just buy whatever you want. So
in the shops and people selling things. It's pretty cool. We're enjoying our mini bananas.
Where did they get him from?
We're on the front of the motorized boat. We just had a mango sticky rice,
which is the best thing ever. I've been craving it ever since I got here, and it was so worth the wait. And we had coconut ice cream.
Oh, it's good too.
Beautiful.
Here we are on the bridge over the River Kwai, which is Japanese built in the Second World War.
It goes all the way to Burma.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
It's very beautiful.
And it's really hot. And I don't know what that is over there, but it looks amazing.
There are loads of like temples and...
It's a chapel over there. It's got a Japanese writing on it. The bridge is hot. Don't touch the bridge. It's hot. The bridge is hot.
Because it's been a Buddhist holiday in Thailand, we haven't been able to get any alcohol since we got here. This is our first beer and make me very happy.
Sitting waiting for the train and Scotland is happy because she's got alcohol in her hand.
Oh, we're going to go on like the death railway.
Oh. I mean, we need some alcohol to get us through it. It's going to be an emotional ride.
Especially for you.
My Burmese roots are tingling. The jungle.
We've arrived
at our accommodation for the
next two nights,
and it's literally on a river.
We're living on a river.
We're living on a river
in a floating house.
Yeah, it said floating house and we weren't entirely sure what that meant, but it means literally a floating house. That's our view. Look at that mountain. Look at that mist.
This river is ridiculous as well.
It's pretty fucking beautiful.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
Go Thailand.
Yeah, we're loving it. We're gonna sit here and have our Chang beers because the Buddhist holiday is over.
And Lynn is not happy enough about that. I think you should be happier.
No, but it's beautiful. Like, it's so cool here. So we're happy.